A man was hurt after a tractor-trailer overturned in Butler County, spilling debris on Interstate 79. Happened near Cranberry Township. Police say 50-year-old Brian Jordan driving too fast while exiting on a ramp. Jordan suffering minor injuries.